Sprint Booster is a fully reversible, quick and easy to install modification for your vehicle that will greatly improve the way the vehicle feels to the driver. All modern BMWs employ drive-by-wire technology, which uses a computer to regulate acceleration and not a throttle cable. For the purpose of smoothness when accelerating, the computer regulates throttle response and limits the throttle's opening potential. This demonstration unit will show how the Sprint Booster regulates how your computer reads throttle pressure. When off or in factory mode, you can see that pedal input is low and the throttle has a gradual slow curve through the revs and power delivery. When you push the booster to green mode, you can see that the pedal input is faster and the throttle responds quicker and the power delivery is sooner. When red mode is selected on the booster, you can see that the lightest tap shows immediate throttle response, and power delivery is even sooner for more spirited driving. The vehicle will feel much more responsive, powerful, and fun to drive. We will begin installation by using a flathead screwdriver to remove the gas pedal assembly. By pressing down on a white tab at the side of the housing, you allow the pedal assembly to slide off to the left. This may take some force. Once the assembly is released, turn it over and unplug the factory wire harness by compressing the side clips and pulling out. Take the male end of the spring booster and insert it firmly into the factory wire harness, keeping in mind the connector's orientation. Take the female end of the spring booster and with the correct orientation, connect it to the pedal assembly. Make sure you press it in very firmly to make a good connection on both cable ends. Your selector button connects to the side of the spring booster unit. Before reinstalling the pedal assembly onto the car, note the hole on the assembly body and the pin that inserts into it on the frame. Also note the rail on the bottom of the assembly that is to slide onto the lower part of the frame. Reinstall the pedal assembly with these two points aligned. You can tuck away the wires in the above trim area or anywhere you feel they will be out of the way of proper pedal operation. To test the unit, turn on your vehicle onto accessory mode and push the booster button to see it light up from green to red. Mount the button where it is most convenient. Here are a couple of visual suggestions. If you have a peak reader tool, use it to see if there are any accelerator-related issues. If so, it is usually a result of a connector end not being completely inserted. Correct and retest. For more information on this product, visit www.bimian.com/SPB